भाई इधर से आ जाओ, इधर से भाई इधर से आ जाओ, हाँ इधर से।
क्या भाई?
अरे भाई।
जा जा बैठ बैठ।
थैंक यू सर।
साकी भाई रुको, साकी भाई।
करना है पिक्चर?
साकी भाई।
गाड़ी है राजा, हाँ दिखा ना उसको, आगे ले गाड़ी यारो।
साकी भाई रुको,
साकी भाई
रुको ना।
Jacquiline, Anil Tabusa, Bobby Deol, Daisy Shah, Saqib Saleem, Freddy Daruwala. Can we have you all on stage? That's the cast of India's first 3D action film. We'll have a little photo op. Ek photo op ho jaye. Ye hatana hai. We'll do a nice little photo op before we unveil the trailer to you. लास्ट में एक और फोटो आप तो करने ही वाले हैं, जस्ट इन केस। ओके, थैंक यू सो मच जेंटलमैन लेडीज, विल जस्ट हैव अ सीट सॉर्ट ऑफ, विल प्ले द ट्रेलर फॉर यू। Can we just have these taken down, please? Harsh? Just one sec. Yeah. Yeah, I'm just going to have everybody, can you please put on your 3D glasses? Everyone, just put your 3D glasses on. And can we have 3D glasses for the cast? One sec. Can I have 3D glasses for the cast? sir. I could throw them if you've not got it. Has anybody not got it? Should I throw it? You've not got a glass? Okay. Yeah. All right, guys, I know it's going to be a bit of a... We have a few popping out right now. So, first up, Salman sir, do come back on stage, please. Jacquiline after that. Anil Kapoor sir after that. Bobby, you're up next. Daisy Shah after that. Saqib after that. Freddie, Ramesh Ji and Remo sir as well. We're just sticking to the cast right now. Yeah? Yeah. Can I get a few mics on stage? Yeah. Yeah, just give one, two. Sir. All right, wow, Salman sir, we'll start with you. That looked like a lot of work. Bahut zyada physical action happened over there. This is like back to what the avatar that we wanted to see of yours on, say, like an Eid, but it looks like a lot of work with everyone else also being in there, you know, off the camera rather than just on the camera. Tough physical film for you to do or easy tha?
It's always off the camera.
Yeah?
Namesha, only when you're working hard off the camera is that you get to see this on film.
You know, I like the fact that everyone is there. Bobby, I have to say, what kind of shape is this, man? A round of applause for how Bobby Deol is looking. What a comeback!
Not Bobby Deol anymore, Body Deol.
But he is Bobby the Body Bomb. I like that. And he's trying to hide his popping out as well. Saqib Salim, I'm looking at you, man. You were also there.
Thank you, man.
And Freddie, so I can see, why are you wearing a jacket? You've got the biceps below that. He's the bad boy in the film. Maybe it's time for you to take off the jacket as well. So before I come to all you gentlemen, sir, was the requisite for every single actor in this film? Subah, 4 o'clock, if your call time is 9, 4 o'clock to 7 o'clock in the gym for everyone. Yeah? Was it always like that first? Or danda mara apne agar kisi ne nahi kiya to?
Nahi, nahi, aise koi nobat nahi aayi actually.
Sir, dik to aise raha tha, aapne kisi ko kabhi koi danda nahi mara, ki agar halka sa thik thak lag raha hai, I can see a little bit coming out from here, a little coming out from there. Bilkul nahi?
Nahi, bilkul nahi. All perfect.
That the post will handle.
But, Salman sir, I've heard that Anil sir, on a number of sets, you're always the one who hits the gym first and you're the last one to get out of the gym as well. That is a secret of this Raz, of the way you look. But is this the truth, that you're always there and that's your favorite place on a set?
That's the only problem. Isliye meri body in logo se nahi bani aaj tak.
Cardio mein aap zyada believe karte
hain. Haan, nahi, nahi. But, you know, I saw the trailer for the first time.
Ji.
First time I saw myself and all of us, you know, Bobby, everybody on 3D. I was completely dumbfounded. Absolutely, it's absolutely not. I'm not saying because, you know, we all are part of this film, but I'm really, really, that in India, we can make a film like this. Yeah.
That is true. Salman sir, were you, is the enormity
this is
of
the
it?
Reason why we yeah. delayed the trailer.
Did you?
Management, ruk jao, dono lik jao. Ruko. Doubt hai.
Absolutely right, sir.
But... Sir, but on a serious note, as a film like this, when you make such a large-scale film...
Race or one, Race 2 bhi dikha diya.
Yeah, aaj ki tweets, those who've been following the tweets of Salman sir, you'll understand what he's talking about. Otherwise, sir, to make a film like this is very difficult. A lot of money being spent. It has to look like that also, you know. And so, you know, when you're shooting also, is there a little extra responsibility?
So, we had about 16 cars that we bought there in Abu Dhabi.
Yeah.
So, we thought we'd get them back and share them. Now, we can't... Because itne chote chote tukdo ke andar wo gaadiya hai. You saw the cars being blown up.
Is that
real cars?
Is that the USP you decided? This is a big difference for you from your normal set. You know, you're into your dance. I know there's a lot of choreography that goes in there also. Like, yeah, action choreography is a little different. Were you overawed ever? Did you think ki kahin yaar main kar paunga ki nahi kar paunga? You know, the scale that they want.
Nahi, wo doubt nahi tha. Mujhe pata tha ki ye kar paenge. Because ek to cast aap dekh sakte hain, confidence wahan se aa gaya, phir Ramesh ji the, Salman sir the, backing me properly, so I knew I can pull it off, and I had a very good team to pull this off.
Yeah. It looks it. I have to come to the ladies. Y'all are looking as hot as ever. I hate watching y'all on Instagram because Jacqueline's hanging from God knows where, and Daisy, you yourself with your yoga, it's unbelievable, first of all. Kudos for doing it every single day in and day out. It really takes a lot out of there. So I'm going to clap for you all because I know how difficult it is. And fantastic. I hear there's a lot of action that the both of you all are doing in this as well. It's not just the boys doing it. So Jacquiline, a first of hardcore action for you, won't it be?
Actually, it is. I mean, yeah. I've always been part of very big action-centric films, but this is the first time I've gone all out and done a lot of action. And we have a massive cat fight in the film, and trust me, I didn't know if I'd make it out if they're alive after Salman was present, Remo sir. I mean, like, it was just one of the hardest cat fights, one of the hardest action sequences I ever had to do.
So did you hit her or what? That's why she thought she couldn't come out.
Yeah, in the film, actually, yes.
Yeah, really? So when you're doing it, I mean, I know that it's all choreographed.
She kicks me really hard.
Yeah, I want to know. Was there an incident when you know, you lose it? Sometimes, once in a while, it can happen. Yeah, you know, you do the choreography, but still.
So I had my ankle fractured a month back.
Yeah.
Before we were shooting for the cat fight. Oops. And there was one shot where we had to actually hit each other.
Band kar de, Mika. No, band kar de, please. Thank you, Paji.
So the impact was so hard that I could really feel a twitch on my ankle again. So that was Jackie.
A few instances. I think I slipped up a few more times than Daisy. She's definitely more in control. Her action
but
is amazing.
It was fun shooting for it.
So. Yeah, I can't wait to see that action as well. Freddie, you're the bad boy in this film. You know, I've seen you from your days of playing cricket. One of the You would have made the Indian team. Thoda aur khel lete yaar, bowling karte ho. I think it was zarurat thi abhi. But I'm so happy to see you and Saqib in this setup, yaar. It's a really big step up for you as well. Also, I know you've done films that have been big on, you know, canvas-wise. But tu bahut zyada khush hoga, yaar. To be with Salman sir in a film must be an amazing experience.
Yeah, of course. I've been doing action films. That's what he calls me because my character in the film is very metrosexual, you know. But amazing, yeah. I mean, you know, you'll soon see a metrosexual guy fighting, you know, in the film.
So are you fighting with everyone or what?
I tried to because they all avoided me. So yeah, I tried to.
And Saqib, my friend, this is it for you. I think, you know, every time I meet you, I keep saying, next step. You're a fantastic actor. Is this your next step? Do you feel it from inside?
I don't know. I'm just very happy
that
I'm part of such a big franchise. I still remember, I was 12th class mein tha shayad, jab pehli race release hui thi, sir. Ji. Aur 2:30 baje ka show hota hai, to main 2:15 pahunch gaya. Aur mere dost ne bola, chal picture shuru ho gayi, we'll go inside. So we've gone in, sat down, ki aage baith jate hain, realized ki pehle wale show ka climax khatam hua hai. Aur humne wo climax pehle dekh liya, and then we were just figuring out when we were watching the film, ki bhaiya ye hoga kaise. Matlab, coming from there, to be part of such a big film, to be part of a film with Salman bhai, Anil sir, Bobby, everybody on this podium is a massive, massive thing, yaar. I always say this, I'm a middle class boy in my head from Delhi. Agar main ek ad karke bhi Delhi wapas chala jata to bada khush hota. Wahan colony mein log mere saath photo khichwa lete. So for me, Race 3 is a massive, massive film.
I'm so happy to see you on it, buddy. Ramesh ji, it's a massive, massive film.
Yes.
Salman sir ne bola ki bahut zyada bade, if the best was required, you got more than the best. Are you nervous at all?
Not at all. Ek to picture hamari bahut badi hai aur Salman hai usme to kai ko nervous hona hai.
But it's looking amazing. Now, when you're planning a trailer also, aapne agar pehli baar dekha, your first reaction when it came out, was it like Anil sir says, jhakas, was it like that for you?
No, humne post mein bhi dekha hai. So, humne ko pata tha, bahut time.
So, bahut time. Post mein pehli baar dekha.
Bahut time laga humko banane mein. Isliye itne log pooch rahe the, kab aa raha hai, trailer kab aa raha hai. So, I think, jab aap sabne dekha, to aap samajh sakte ho ki wo wait worth tha. Jab aap ye trailer dekhte hain. So, I think I can say that.
Before I throw out for the audience, I cannot leave you. The wait was worth looking at you like this. And I'm so happy to see this. I think you've resurrected your own career. You know, and it's great to see you back in action. Please don't ever run away again or don't ever leave like the mainstream because I think you deserve to be here and we all always wanted to be here. So, good to see you back, Bobby.
No, I'm just very, I mean, what do I say? Mamu is my angel, okay? He is someone who's believed in me and he caught me at the right time when I was getting more focused in life and I was looking after myself. And it's always, you know, you can, kabhi bhi kaam mil sakta hai. So I was trying to prepare myself for that, and next thing I know, Mamu calls. Mamu, shirt utarega.
How cute.
I said, main kuch bhi karunga. So I'm so happy to be here to see myself in 3D. I mean, that was always a dream to be a part of a 3D film. and especially race. And we're working with Ramesh ji again, working with Anil for the first time. Yeah, and I've seen him as a kid myself. And then with Jacquiline and Daisy and Freddie and Munna. I call him Munna, Saqib. We used to play cricket together in CCL, so तब से इसको मुन्ना बुला रहा हूँ मुझे पता चला कि इसका नाम मुन्ना था ही नहीं पेट नेम
ये आपने ही रखा है
चल ठीक है मैंने रखा है सो आई एम सो हैप्पी जस्ट टू बी अ पार्ट ऑफ रेस एंड ग्लैड दैट देयर इज सच अ क्राउड आई हैव नेवर सीन सो मेनी पीपल आउट हियर बिफोर
दैट्स व्हाई आई सेड इट्स एन इवेंट विद सलमान सर इट्स ऑलवेज एन इवेंट आई एम गोना ओपन इट आउट टू द मीडिया यू वांट आई विल जस्ट डायरेक्ट एज यू गाइस से पहला सवाल किसका
हाय खान साहब आपके लेफ्ट में आलोक हियर बोलो खान साहब आपने रेस वन या टू देखी थी
नहीं देखी थी
और नहीं देखी थी तो क्या
अच्छा हुआ ना नहीं देखी
सब क्या कारण थे कि रेस थ्री से आप जुड़े
टाइम नहीं मिला सर मुझे देखने के लिए रेस वन टू बट मुझे फॉर्मेट पता था तो उस फॉर्मेट को थोड़ा सा चेंज करना था तो उसमें थोड़ा सा हम आपके यहाँ कौन डाल दिया
खान साहब इसकी एक टैग लाइन है यू डोंट नीड एनिमीज व्हेन यू हैव अ फैमिली
जी
तो इस टैगलाइन से कितना इत्तेफाक रखते हैं
सर पर्सनली तो नहीं रखता इस फिल्म में रखना पड़ रहा है मुझे
जैकलीन आपको सीक्वल क्वीन माना जाने लगा है कि सीक्वल्स का आप हिस्सा बनती हैं वो ब्लॉकबस्टर होती हैं किस तरह से देखती हैं रेस थ्री
डेफिनेटली आई थिंक नो डिफरेंट फ्रॉम
शर्म नहीं आती हिंदी में सवाल पूछते हो
सर मुझे इंग्लिश नहीं आती
No, but it is, I mean, it's honestly such an exciting feeling to be part of a franchise that you're part of before. And because it just keeps getting bigger and bigger and better and better. So this is really exciting.
Depending who's going to be in the next race, huh?
Yeah, hi, Salman.
Remo sir, aapse ek sawal hai mera ki jab is level ki team aapko di gayi with Salman sir. Hi, Remo sir.
Hi.
Jab इस तादाद की टीम आपको दी गई इतने बड़े बड़े दिग्गज कलाकार हैं
जी
तो कोई प्रेशर था एक डायरेक्टर के तौर पर
मैं अगर नहीं बोलूँगा तो झूठ बोलूँगा एक्चुअली प्रेशर बहुत था इतनी बड़ी टीम और इतना बड़ा फिल्म करना मेरे लिए बहुत बड़ा प्रेशर था बट सपोर्ट बहुत था पूरी टीम से एंड इसलिए पुल ऑफ कर पाया मैं एक्चुअली सो
हाय सलमान आपके सामने यहाँ पर राइट
सर सोहेल नीचे
या हाय कंग्रेचुलेशंस टू ऑल ऑफ यू ऑल द ट्रेलर इज फैबुलस सलमान कब आपने सोचा कि रेस के साथ जुड़ना है व्हाट मेड यू एक्चुअली यू नो पहले आप इस फ्रेंचाइज
तो ये दो साल पहले मैंने ये स्क्रिप्ट सुनी थी मेरे बाउंसर चली गई स्क्रिप्ट एंड रमेश जी केप्ट ऑन इंसिस्टिंग कि फिर से सुन लो एंड आई हर्ड अगेन एंड देन I thought it's a different genre for me to do. Or I just need some few changes. Okay, main as the kind of films that I'm doing, I don't fit the race ka ek wo jo film hai, jo ki I've not seen the whole films, but I've seen his work and I've seen some songs of the film. So I know the genre of the film. So I didn't know where I would fit into the genre. So then Ramesh ji and Shiraz bhai sat on the script and reworked it out and they came and narrated it to me. And then I realized that this is actually a fun film to do for me. And we all had a blast. We had a great time shooting it. Yeah, it's... And jo pehle hota tha na, ek musical action bonanza, jo ek bahut time mein nahi aaya, ek aake ek badi picture dekho, जिसका म्यूजिक बहुत बड़ा है जिसका एक्शन बहुत बड़ा है जिसका इमोशन करेक्ट है यू नो इट्स जस्ट यू कम इन इंटरवल तो देखो यू नो एंजॉय इट कम बैक आफ्टर द इंटरवल एंड के अंदर यू नो तालियां वालियां मार के पेट भर के यू नो एक एंजॉय करके निकलो दिस इज़ वन ऑफ दोज काइंड ऑफ फिल्म्स व्हिच आई हैवंट डन इन अ वेरी लॉन्ग टर्म आई नेवर डन एट ऑल एक्चुअली
सर आप बाद में ज्वाइन हुए एज अ प्रोड्यूसर लाइक
यू नो लाइक द फिल्म्स दैट Mr. Bachchan and VK sir and Dharam ji used to do that, you know, come watch, have a great time and go back home. This is that show.
Anil ji, aap originally race se jude ho. Aapne dekha hai Abbas Mastan ji ki style and Remo ji ki. What have you to say ki ye scale kitna upar gaya in fact?
Mujhe aisa lagta hai ki aap log film dekhenge to aapko pata chalega. Kyunki, you know, it's better that our works speaks rather than, you know, me saying about the film. Once you see the film, you've seen the trailer.
But I can talk, right?
You can.
He's outstanding in the film. outstanding. Means outstanding means like he's phenomenal in the film. Mastered the look.
Anil sir, इस बार कौन सा फल खाते हुए नजर आएंगे आप?
Success का. नाना जी.
Hello. तरानी सर से मेरा क्वेश्चन है. तरानी सर.
On the right, sir.
Jacqueline is the only actress that you have retained in the film. So, what was the reason? Do you think she's lucky for you?
नहीं नहीं
नो
एक मिनट
सो मीन
मैं से पूछ रहा अनिल सर भी हैं लेकिन अनिल जी का कैरेक्टर इस पिक्चर में टोटली डिफरेंट है
आई सेड एक्ट्रेस
हां एक्ट्रेस जैकलीन का भी आप देखेंगे तो अलग है कैरेक्टर अलग है
आई सेड एक्ट्रेस
और इसमें मेन रोल है उनका
जैकलीन आफ्टर किक यू आर टीमिंग अप विद सलमान सर अगेन एंड देन अगेन यू विल बी डूइंग अनदर फिल्म विद हिम सो How do you see work with him again, and this is going to be your, you know, second time?
What can I say? I owe Salman a lot. I owe him everything. So, you know, doing Kick was one of the biggest turning points in my career, and now I feel I have that same feeling with Race again. But yeah, it's just it's a dream to work with him. He's an amazing person. He's an amazing human being. Salman, anything else?
So actually, Remo, me, Jackie, and Daisy were supposed to be doing another film together. And then we were still working on the script and came Race. So then I asked Remo if he wants to do Race. And so as you know, the same team gets into Race and we make Race before we make that film. So if this film goes okay, then this team we does the other film together.
Remo sir, mera sawal aapse. Yeah, is tarah. रेमो जी इधर
हाँ जी
इसमें स्टार कास्ट इतनी बड़ी है इन सबको हैंडल करते हुए स्क्रिप्ट पर वर्क करना कितना मुश्किल था सबके लिए रोल निकालना सबके लिए करना और स्पेशली जब इतने बड़े बड़े स्टार्स हो तो
मैं एक्चुअली स्क्रिप्ट पहले बनी है उसके बाद मैं आया हूँ तो शिराज भाई ने ऑलरेडी स्क्रिप्ट लिखी हुई थी और स्क्रिप्ट सलमान सर ने 2 साल पहले सुन भी ली थी उसके बाद जो चेंजेस बोले थे वो भी हो चुका था उसके बाद मैं आया हूँ उसके बाद मैंने और शिराज भाई एंड हम सब मिल के वापस हम स्क्रिप्ट पे बैठे जो जो चेंजेस करने थे वो किए एंड उसके बाद ऐसा कुछ नहीं था क्योंकि स्क्रिप्ट बहुत ही अच्छी लिखी थी और जिन जिन के किरदार इसमें थे और वो सभी के प्रॉपर रोल हैं इसमें सभी का इक्वली काम है तो आई थिंक
और इसमें हम लोग वो स्टार वैल्यू पे नहीं गए इसमें हम कैरेक्टर्स के ऊपर गए कि कौन किसका कैरेक्टर वो जस्टिफाई होना चाहिए इट डजंट मैटर के हु इज डूइंग वेल हु इज नॉट डूइंग वेल एवरीवन हैज बीन ट्रीटेड इक्वली इन द फिल्म आप देखोगे तो आपको पता चलेगा कि वो चढ़ते सूरज वाला हिसाब नहीं है यहाँ पर
रेमो आपसे सवाल है आपने अब्बास मस्तान की जो 1-2 थी वो देखी थी या नहीं और ये कितना प्रेशर आप पर था कि उस फिल्म से बिल्कुल इसको डिफरेंट करें और अपना स्टाइल इसमें डालें
मैंने दोनों देखी थी और अब्बास मस्तान जी बहुत बड़े डायरेक्टर हैं तो मतलब मेरा मुझे थोड़ा सा प्रेशर था क्योंकि एक तो अब्बास जी मस्तान जी के दो पार्ट उन्होंने बना दी थी तीसरी ये थी और उसके बाद सेम जॉनर है तो थोड़ा सा प्रेशर था लेकिन जब मैंने स्क्रिप्ट सुनी और जब मैं बैठा मैंने कहा कि यार ये जो ट्विस्ट एंड टर्न्स है वो एक्चुअली मैं अभी बचपन से करता रहा हूँ ट्विस्ट एंड टर्न्स डांस में करता रहता हूँ मैं तो मुझे इतना ज़्यादा मुश्किल नहीं लगा तो कर दिया अभी आई थिंक आप लोग देख के बताएंगे कि जस्टिस किया कि नहीं
देयर वाज अ लॉट ऑफ प्रेशर तो होगा ही होगा क्योंकि अब्बास मस्तान 7 भाई बहन है भाई हैं ये एक हैं तो साथ मिलके वाइट कपड़ों में डायरेक्ट करते हैं ये बेचारे काले कपड़ों में एक आदमी डायरेक्ट कर रहा है
Hi. The film is in 3D and how important was it for you guys to make it in 3D and also was the film shot in 3D or was it converted later on into 3D and did that affect you know how you guys sort of shot the film?
So, मैंने दो फिल्म कर चुका हूँ 3D में और ये वाली जब से मुझे पता था मैं 3D करना था लेकिन I think रमेश जी और सलमान सब initially agreed नहीं थे कि इसको 3D में करना चाहिए, लेकिन मैंने और हमारे DOP बोस से मैंने अपने अंदर ही अंदर हमने बात कर लिया था कि ये शायद ना भी हो, लेकिन लेट्स शूट 3D इन माइंड एंड ये फिल्म 3D समझ के शूट करते हैं.
Remo, it's outstanding, I swear.
Thank you, sir.
It's fantastic.
Thank you. Thank you so much.
Yeah, it's a great decision.
It's fantastic.
ये पिक्चर नहीं करता
नहीं बिल्कुल नहीं. कोई भी सेंसिबल एक्टर जब भी कुछ नया करने जाता है थोड़ा सा शायद बटरफ्लाइज इन स्टमक, अगर वो वाला वर्ड कहावत कही जाए तो गलत नहीं.
ये गलत आदमी को ये सवाल पूछ रहे हो. सेंसिबल एक्टर हुई नहीं ना, मैं सेंसिबल हूँ ना मैं एक्टर हूँ.
ओके, बट डू यू थिंक थोड़ा सा ज्यादा चैलेंजिंग रहा?
ना, बिकॉज स्क्रिप्ट सुन लिया था, सो आई न्यू दैट रेमो विल एग्जीक्यूट द सीन्स रियली वेल, the songs really well. Action ke liye hamare paas Anil the, Tom who did Tigers and Die, he was there with us. To bacha kya? Post production team is fantastic.
Thank you.
Just pass the mic at the back. Yeah.
Salman, towards your right, Justin here. Salman here, yeah. Justin. Salman, the shooting of Race 3 coincided with the Jodhpur verdict which had come out. Did that ever...
You know we're not going to go into that, bro.
No, I really wanted to ask
just,
you, did
that's
that
actually the only reason I get paid to stand
out.
Here. Otherwise, anybody
just
can do
go
this.
Touch it and come
we
out.
Take it back. Send the mic back. We can't go into that zone, yeah. If it's Jodhpur, no. If it's Karnataka election, no. If it's Race 3, absolutely.
It's actually about the film.
Okay, cool. So then we'll give you your...
Did that put the pressure on you, considering that a lot of money was riding on the film and what would happen? What would happen later?
Did you think that I was going to go on forever?
No.
Thank you.
Sorted. We go back.
Seriously. Because I was worried.
Thank you.
All right, we just... That gentleman at the back. Piche.
Can I ask first?
Oh yeah, sure. Yeah. Okay.
Hi, Salman. We heard that you were about to you team up with Remo for another film, which was a father daughter story, which was supposed to start after Tube Light.
Yeah.
So we heard that because Tube Light failed at the box office, you didn't want to go into the same genre of an emotional film. Is that true? And do you guys plan to make that film in the future?
So yeah, I did really badly and. Tube Light has done really badly, but it's still done much better than the rest of the films, which I'm really happy. Even though we returned back a lot of money, we had a lot of money to put into Race 3.
But that...
So if that you call disaster, then I'm really honored and privileged to be in this position that 100 crore plus films are considered disasters of mine. Thank you so much, madam. How sweet.
You're welcome.
Of you.
But that did that affect your decision to work on that film?
No, so the decision was that Martin ke saath ek picture kar liya, Munni ke saath ek picture kar liya. So now there's another kid. Aise bachchon ko thoda sa break do, badon ke saath kaam karo. Bachche to phir bhi ho jayenge aur kaam kar lenge.
All right, guys, we're going to wrap up. We're just going to do a little photo op right now.
Bobby
say, okay, just on a parting note, Bobby, we're giving you the parting note. He was already very emotional earlier also. I think that was beautiful, na? Just,
it's been great.
It's the last question.
It's basically been great working. I haven't worked for so many years, and it's just, it's the best thing in my life is to work, and I was working, and I had a great time. It was great fun working with everyone. Like, for example, Remo, I worked with him when he used to be an assistant dancer. Yep. And today he was directing me because he's done such great work himself. And working with Rameshji again, I mean, Rameshji forgot me after Nakab, but he remembered me after a long time. But it's been great. It's been great working with everyone in this unit. Everyone, people sitting right in front of me. There's Bose, there's everyone who's done the music. The music is kick-ass. I've got some great songs after a long time. And the rest is 15 June. You have to go watch the film. And I'm sure everybody's going to go watch the film. So I'm glad people are going to see me.
So the amazing thing is Remo started from a dancer. Yep. Today he's directing. Daisy started from being a dancer. You know, she's acting today, he's directing me, she's there in the second film with me. It's amazing. Jackie's a part of Race 3, she was a part of Race 2. Daisy was an assistant choreographer in Race 1. And today she's one of the leads in Race 3. It is. Anil was there in one and two both. You know? Yeah. And we are fortunate, to have him in three.
Okay, we're going to wrap up, buddy. We're going to wrap up. Sir, we'll do a little photo shoot up in front. Hello. Arre, one sec, Baba. You can't hog all the questions. Vaise mere ko last sawal bol diya wahan pe. Can't you see eyes that side that keep looking at me and saying, let's wrap up. Okay, so we're going to have one last question.
Sir, Salman sir, ek question hai. Salman sir.
Where? Ek aakhri sawal. Kahan se hai?
Salman sir.
Extreme left. No bhed bhav.
One question, sir. Salman sir se.
Yeah.
Salman sir. Hello.
हाँ आप सवाल कर लो यार आस्क क्वेश्चन
सर मैं सामना से सोम प्रकाश शिवम सर मेरा क्वेश्चन ये है कि आप बच्चों के प्रति देश के अंदर बहुत लोकप्रिय हैं खास करके बड़े बच्चों ही नहीं छोटे बच्चों में भी दो तीन साल के बच्चे भी वो भी सर आपको बहुत पसंद करते हैं टीवी पे स्थिति ये है कि बच्चा रो रहा हो माँ कहते सलमान आ गए तो बच्चा चुप होता है जहाँ तक सर
ये तो गब्बर
सर मैं इसका उदाहरण सामने खड़ा
हूँ गब्बर का सुना था भाई
सर मैं ये जानना चाहता हूँ आपकी लोकप्रियता बच्चों के अंदर इतनी है तेजी से बढ़ी है और आज देश में बच्चों के साथ जघन्य अपराध हो रहे हैं आप क्या कहना चाहेंगे
अरे शुरुआत अच्छी कर दी कहाँ चले गए तुम यार हैं
सर सलमान सर
घूम फिराते
ही ना सलमान सर का संदेश सर लोगों की
सही जगह गए एंड जो हो रहा है बच्चों के साथ बहुत गलत हो रहा है एंड आई थिंक ऑल ऑफ अस शुड टेक अ स्टैंड ऑन दिस वन एंड गेट दिस स्टॉप्ड राइट नाउ एएसएपी अभी खत्म करो कैसे भी
डन Ramesh, he wants this lady the last question. Who is the lady on the right here? Yes, ma'am.
Oh. Thank you so much.
जी
मेरी गाड़ियां बर्बाद कर दी आपको अच्छा लग रहा है
जी
ये सवाल मुझे ऐसा लगता है कि रेमो ने खुद ने प्लांट किया है
नहीं मैंने नहीं किया
साकिब तुम्हारा कोई आदमी है
नहीं मैं बहुत खुश हूं ऐसी फिल्म करने का मौका मिल रहा है मुझे मुझे याद है इनिशियली जब मैं डांसर था मेरी पहली फिल्म जो थी जिसमें मैंने डांसिंग की थी वो इनकी पहली फिल्म थी औजार जिसमें सलमान सर एक्टर थे इनकी पहली प्रोडक्शन थी मैं उसमें डांसर था
और एक गोरा चिट्टा डांसर मेरे लाइफ में मेरे लेफ्ट में डांस कर रहा था
मैं इनके पीछे डांस किया और मैं बहुत बहुत खुश हूँ कि आज यहाँ पे इस स्टेज पे इन सबके साथ बैठा हूँ इनको डायरेक्ट कर रहा हूँ मेरे लिए उतनी बड़ी बात है मुझे किसी के साथ कोई कॉम्पिटिशन नहीं है मैं बहुत खुश हूँ मुझे ये सब काम करने को मिल रहा है थैंक यू सो मच
योर स्टोरी हैज बीन वेरी इंस्पिरेशनल फॉर ऑल ऑफ अस एंड दे ऑलवेज हैव बीन सर थैंक यू सो मच गाइस वी विल हैव अ लिटिल फोटो अप एट द एंड एंड रमेश जी वुड आल्सो लाइक टू कॉल
प्लीज कम मिस्टर बोस रजनीश शिराज भाई
आल्सो इन द हाउस वी हैव ब्रदर्स कुमार मीका बाजी द मीत ब्रदर्स
म्यूजिक टीम प्लीज कम